I have been a resident in Augarten Contemporary for the last 2 months, and this is the outcome of the work that I have done. When I came to Vienna, I was not aware of this relationship of Margarete Schütte-Lihotzky with Istanbul. This is what I found here, and immediately I was enchanted by it, and I tried to interweave a new history with those two elements which I have as a starting point. So when Margarete Schütte-Lihotzky came to Istanbul, it was a period that the fascism was rising in Europe, and there were lots of intellectuals, lots of people who became exile in Istanbul and Ankara. Why? Because there was another movement, like the building of a new nation. The Republic of Turkey was in a start, and there was this mobilization of literacy. And in 1928, we were totally leaving the Arabic alphabet and starting with the Latin alphabet. Then a nation had to be taught this new alphabet. They established some village institutes where the children were gathered, they were brought together, they were to build up their own schools by themselves, and they were taught agriculture, building, and everything to do with life, music, culture. Actually, Schütte-Lihotzky, when she was in Istanbul, she designed some village schools. We don't know whether these were built up by those children, but as an artist, I thought it would be nice to put together the Lihotzky's plan for the school building with the village institute's boys or girls building the school. This structure is based on the original plan of Schütte-Lihotzky, but it is the 1/3 scale of the whole school. So this is what it is about.